mentally short of money. Still drive around in that big Jag.
Large scotch, please, Betty.
Oh, okay, love.
Oh, Mr. Bowen. Looking at houses, are we?
Just out of curiosity. But I see some other people are being shown around.
Yes, lovey. What can I do for you? I don't think we've seen you in here before.
Ah, we've been looking at a house for sale.
Well, I mean, you could do worse, love. It's a very fair price.
And what about the neighbours? What are they like?
Oh, salt of the earth. You could find better.
We only wondered if we'd fit in around here.
Well, if you're the type, it's very happy to stick your nose in other folks' business.
No, we're not!
In that case, lovey, forget it. Now then, did you want a drink? Or did you just come in here for a warm? Because Alec will not be best pleased if you did.
What's the beer like? That's what I'd like to know.
Snoon and Gridley's best. I mean, but you can have what you like.
Oh, I'm beginning to feel all right.